What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the chat icon from the Windows 11 taskbar. With the rollout of Windows 11, Microsoft puts its Teams software front and center, loading the software automatically when you boot up your computer and planting a shortcut to Teams chat on your taskbar. In this video, I'll cover how you can remove the Teams chat shortcut from your Windows 11 taskbar if the presence of the icon is cramping your style. Alternatively, if you want to stop Microsoft Teams from loading when you boot up your Windows 11 computer, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to remove the chat icon from the taskbar in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The System Settings window opens. Step 2. Click to select Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. The personalization options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Taskbar in the list of personalization options. The taskbar screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Taskbar Items section on this screen and then find Chat within that section. Click to turn the toggle associated with Chat off. The chat icon will be removed from your Windows 11 taskbar going forward. You can navigate back to this screen to toggle it back on at any time. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.